Hell yeah, give it up for Brian. Where's Brian at? Go grab him. So, when I was too scared to go to therapy, I told myself I started eating mushrooms every day like 5 years ago to kind of get my brain right, that someone needed to tell me what to do or I'd go crazy. So I wrote a song about, you know, just like everyone says, like everyone has a journal and shit. So I was like, I'm just gonna write a song about everything I'm addicted to back then. And maybe that'll help me cure my depression. It definitely didn't, but it definitely started the process. But this song's called Spill the Beans. I hope you like it. I love mushrooms.